Hi, honorable judges and spectators. My name is Junhan.
Hi, I'm Zhuwei.
My name is Yihuizhou. We are come from Smjk, Chung, Ling, Butterworth. Today, I'd like to talk about
how science has helped to care for nature.
Our team proved this topic to three perspectives. First, search the factors that cause the problem.
Second, solve the problem. Third, prevention.
We can use science knowledge to find natural problems and improve our quality of life. For instance, water comes from the reservoir of America, which located in Los Angeles, Maya Eric Gadgety, is very weird and tastes badly. So why the water so weird? After research, they found that the reservoir has bacteria, algae, and chemical reactions that can produce harmful substances which bromate that may cause cancer. They also found that there is withdrawal that may cause lack of water. After searching the factor, we can solve the problem through some precautionary measure. Next, I will pass to my teammate, Tang Junhan.
Second, solving problems. I'm going to talk about bioremediation. This method helps in attacking hazardous polluted groundwater and also contaminated soil and turns them into less toxic substances. Microbes, tiny organisms naturally found, helps in decomposing imbalanced chemical conditions in soil and water. Using bioremediation turns out no harmful side effects since it just produces harmless gas such as CO2. And also small amount of water. Bioremediation is not able to completely cope the situation which contains heavy matter and also radionuclide. If dry microbes are low in number, microbial will be mixed in the soil or water, and this process known as bioaugmentation. This word will be shown. Scientists use bioremediation to cope the situation happened in 1989, which is Exxon Valdez oil spill. I will pass to my teammates, Zhiwei.
Third is prevention. According to IHME, air pollution is really severe until it is responsible for 5 million deaths each year. As you can see here, Union of Concerned Scientists claimed that electric generation accounted for 31% greenhouse gases emission due to the combustion of fossil fuels. Nevertheless, we have to admit that we don't even have the technology to surmount this problem. The only thing we can do is just prevent it from deteriorating. So what we can do is using renewable electric generation such as wind energy from Russia and solar energy in Malaysia instead. NIL said that renewable energy could help reduce greenhouse gases emission by 81%. Thus, to prevent the air pollution from exacerbating, we need to invent renewable electric generation through science, and that's how science helps in saving our nature.
Science seems to be very important to help in our environment.
Thanks for watching. Please like and support our video.